Hello there, lads, lasses, and all other life forms. The Almighty Blob here, and welcome back to Evil Within. Now, we have just done Sykes' side mission, turning on a couple of computers so he can hack into his way into Mobius, apparently, and finding an alternative way out. But before we're going to go talk to him again, I have been doing these little small side missions here, so I've got quite a lot of stuff. So instead of doing that first, you open your lockers, because sometimes you get bullets. There's no point wasting valuable crafting materials when you can get free bullets from your lockers. Let's do this first.
You look like you could use some help, Detective.
Yes, I'm sure I do. I can get these smoke things again. Thank you. So where should we go this time? Should we go here? Medkit. Great. Great. Just what I wanted. And what have we got here? Oh, I love them. See, shotgun shells. Forgot I had them. Should we go top corner? Weapon parts. Always good. Okay. So we got 26,000. What do we get now then? Oh, we can get the for a set amount of time shooting damage is increased. That'd be good. Cool. So, I've got anything for 6,000. Total nerf. 8,000. 7,500. 10,000. 12,000. 7,000. 8,000. We haven't got much, to be honest. Near death. It's only 3,000, might as well. And then save the rest. Cool! So, let's save. Go see Sykes. Oh yeah, and we got a new shotgun, didn't we? I don't know how that works. I haven't even activated it yet. Let's have a look. So change type. So you can change it to that. Save it as that for now. I don't know if you have... Oh wait, no, I forgot to craft bullets. That's it. So do you have to upgrade that shotgun as well? I hope you don't. Let's craft bullets. Let's get some sniper rifle. I need some more harpoons. We'll get 5. We'll get 4 of them. Shock bullets. 2. Weapon upgrades. It's only 80. Might as well. Oh wait, we can do this, yeah. This is what we wanted. 700. What's this? Increased smoke duration, area of effect. Adds also the ability to kill, sneak kills on enemies caught within the area of effect. That would be good, but I think we've done that too late. No. Save yourself. Take some time to draw the crossbow, that'd be good. Range. I think we've got a pretty good range as it is. Explosive, shock. Good. 80 for another thing, but I'm not filling up with sniper rifle ammo, am I? So. 30, might as well do that for a reload. Shotgun. Can I change this? No, you can't. You know what? I'm gonna do that. Level 3. So I'm gonna save up for a pistol. Yeah. Whoa, where am I going? This way. This way. Back here. to go see Sykes. Mr. Sykes. I'm trying to remember where all the weapon caches are now. There's one where we found the second shotgun. There's one with Sykes. I'm sure there was another one somewhere. Was it on a roof? Could have been on a roof. I feel like it was on a roof. Do I need coffee? No, I do not. That's the thing, that's the way out. It's this way. It's this way. Okay, so where was it? It's here. So there's one here. Weapon cache. Seriously, I can't imagine this game without having to do this, the side project. Alright, there was another one somewhere. It was on this roof here. Ooh, cool. Missed you.
I knew you'd make it back.
Make it back. Yep. So, what have you got for us?
The server is online.
Yeah, I'm already in. I unlocked the supply containers just like I promised. See if you can open that one there.
Well, I know I can. Ooh, what's that there? Pistol. Silent. I'll reduce damage as it refuse care single enemies can be lured away from groups. Well, I don't really need that. It's nice to have. I don't feel like I need it though. Right. To the theater. Listen, I think I've pretty much done everything here. Yeah. So it's just to the theater. What have you got? Bullets there, just in case for next time. Oh, fuck. Okay, can't go that way. It hurts you, apparently. Ooh, I thought there might have been something here. Key. 14. Another two, and we're halfway there. I recognize that painting. That's in the hotel.
What the hell are these things about? Damn it. Lily's inside there.
You did not appreciate my beautiful Obscurus performance. Perhaps this one is more to your liking. Listen.
No! Sorry, help me!
I'm preparing my greatest work yet, but you are not worthy enough to witness it. Not until you learn to respect my art. Listen. Listen to their screams. The echoes of my work.
Respect art, huh? Time to put Hoffman's theory to the test.
Well, I know where one of them is. One of them is in the hotel. Down here. There. We'll go to that one first, because we've been there before. I don't know where the other one is. It could be anywhere. I wish there was a... Wait, you just stopped there from randomly. I wish there was a faster way to travel. Because his sprint just runs out. It's so much better than the first one, but my god, it's annoying walking everywhere. Up there. Wait a minute, what was that? Anyone home? Is it just going to be as simple as just burning it?
So this is his art? It's just a photo. I'm gonna stab the shit out of you.
I thought Savannah wouldn't let you do it just like that. Guessing I'm gonna have to go the long way around. I need a key. Can you fuck off, please?
All right. This should get me close to that art. Shit. Maybe I can sneak by it. Down there.
We're gonna have to follow it that way. Don't come down here. Really?
I'm done with those things for a while.
Oh, finally, the smoke bomb has become friggin' useful. Okay.
Well, there it is.
Oh, shit. Avoid all that. Go this way. Go this way.
Okay, Hoffman. Hope you're right about destroying these things. Here we go.
Is that it? One down.
Destroying that freak's work was actually therapeutic, but I'm not done yet. One more.
Yes, one more. It's over here. I don't know where it is, like in there. Are they all gonna be alive again now? Nope. Seems not. Visited O'Neill for a while. I wonder what he's doing. Is he just trying to survive again? This way. Can we go this way? Far enough. In here? Yeah. Oh, it's a place I've missed. Jukebox. glass, a couple of bottles, diary. I know what that means. Let's pick all this stuff up first. Then pick up the diary. Oh, it's there as well. Okay, let's pick up. Let's pick up the diary. Final entry in this well-worn journal. The taproom's been booming, business is good, lots of new faces in union these days, they're arriving by the trainload and they're thirsty. If it keeps up like this, I'll finally be able to afford some beer taps. Beat complains about the crowds, but I say the more the merrier. He's always been contagious, but lately he's been acting really extra weird. He sits there in his usual spot, giving new customers the stink eye and mumbling to himself. I would cut him off, but he's always been my best customer. Okay. Alright, I thought something Ghost Lady was going to turn up. Were you the best customer? Is your name Barney? Okay. Well, at least we know. Well, this might be different, to be honest.
Let's finish this.
This is different.
Don't cry. You're becoming art. You shall be part of my Obscura. Flesh. Less malleable than clay. Softer than marble, it really is the perfect medium. Oh, I can't concentrate like this. A sculpture doesn't need a tongue.
Can I just have that? I didn't want that. Thank you. There's nothing back here, is there? Basically, you just had to kill him and get around him. That's pretty easy for that. Whoops, that's a good one. Oh, fucking hell. I thought that was something then. I thought that was a monster. I can't run. This is like an instant kill. Gotta go. Can we wreck it? Yes, we can. Okay, where's. Can I just walk straight to it? There we go. No. That's both of them. Can we go into the theater now?
That's both of them. Should have done the trick. Better head back to the theater and see if I can get in.
Go on, Sebastian. Now's not the time to get stuck. If there's a big boss battle, I think I've got enough adequate supplies. Sons of Liberty. It's not a Metal Gear reference. There's no statues over there. Theater. Anything in your car? A lot of body parts. This looks like a big area, to be honest, this building. I don't think this is going to go well. White fog. Can't jump down there, can't get around there. Let's just go inside. Bring it on.
Be in here somewhere.
Chapter 8, Premiere.
You dare to destroy my work? You expect me to bend to your will? Just like them.
No, I just expect you to
die. They could sculpt me into what I am not. What they created in here, it's marvelous. They wasted it. Because they had no imagination. Because they are not artists. They want to control me, manipulate me. You want to stop me. But you have failed. Because with the power of the core, I can create my art forever.
Well, you haven't made anything yet, buddy. Can I get over there? door there? No, I can't get around that. Oh wait, I might be able to go this way. Oh wait. Oh, it's just a torch. It just looked like there was a shiny there. We're gonna have a big boss battle in here. Going up and down these stairs. Chandelier. Do we go further up? I'm guessing you have to go there. I'm not doing that yet. Health kit, so yeah. I'm guessing it'll be a bit through them two double doors. Great names in this game, don't they? Sebastian Castellanos, Stefano Valentino, Valentini, Valentino. There was no O in there. Okay. Go on then, fella. Let's watch your damn movie. Am I fighting first person? Oh no, it's just a cutscene. Just a cutscene.
What's he doing to these people?
Are they alive? Oh yeah, they are. Are they humans, or are they actually turned?
This chase has been entertaining. But even the greatest entertainments must come to an end.
The girl! Where is she?
I commend you for making it this far. If perseverance were an art form, you would be a master. Perhaps not Michelangelo, but a Van Gogh at the
very least. Enough art school bullshit! Where is she?
The core is safe. With me. I took her on his orders.
Who's he?
But once I realized the extent of her powers, how could I possibly hand her over? What I'm doing is more important than mere personal gain. He could never understand this.
He? Who is he?
It doesn't matter. He won't be around much longer. My work, however, will continue.
Oh, ticking bombs. We're gonna run.
Picasso had his blue period. I have entered my crimson period.
Shit! No! Don't!
Behold my latest creation.
No!
Oh, his veins are pulsing. What happened to Sebastian?
Ugh.
beautiful. A bouquet of flesh and blood.
You sick bastard!
How will I ever top this? I'll find a way. Her fear is always inspiring. Nothing like the corruption of innocence to spark the fire of creation.
I don't really want to be here.
You cannot have her. You would do nothing with her power. You are an uncomprehending Neanderthal. She's useless in your hands.
Sound does get in there. Come on, I'm not here. The eye was. I don't know where you needed to go. Don't start right at the beginning, do we? No. Where is the eye? the ground, so I don't need to go to the ground. I just need to go to the next area. Which I don't know where it is. Them dolls, I'm guessing. Can we go back there? Don't really want to, but now. Takes 10 seconds to save, otherwise that would have been very annoying. 475 parts, 5000 gel. I don't think I can upgrade anything, but I can open a safe.
Don't worry, detective, this won't hurt a bit.
I'm sure it won't. We'll do some bomb ones. This one I'll take it. I'll take it. And like I said, I don't think I can do anything here. It's 1,000. Nah. 8,000. Sniper rifle, I might just do two. Shock bolts. I'll get two. One explosive. Pretty fine on everything. I'm saving. I'm gonna do that. 700 for that. It's brilliant. Right, let's get going. Boss battle time. We've done doesn't seem that weak, though, still. It still seems to be able to freeze time. So I don't know what this battle is. The music's drafting it very heavily. Gunpowder. Okay. Jumped up at me. Freaked me out.
Come along. I'm waiting for you. My next piece will be amazing. The full absorption of her powers. The subjugation of her will. It will be art in every sense of the word. But what is art without an audience? I need you here to make the piece complete.
That's not how it's gonna end.
Oh, that's gruesome, Tifa. I hate bloody teeth. Where we first met.
No more running. No more games.
Agreed. You're beginning to bore me. Your death will be art. It's time to put a signature on it.
I'm coming for you.
Your luck will run out soon enough. You cannot hide from what you cannot see. How can you expect to defeat me? You can't avoid me.
Where are you? Oh, fucker.
Come and get me.
Hold still for the camera.
Damn you! Hold still!
No!
I'm coming for you.
Damn it! You're beginning to annoy me.
I'm sure I will.
What a great shot. Damn you! Hold still!
I don't know what you're doing, mate.
This is going to hurt.
Repulse!
Avoid me.
Right in the chest.
I've had enough of this. Here, go. Die! There will be nothing left.
Supposed to shoot the eye. I don't
damn it! No sense in running!
Composition! Celestine, you must suffer for my art!
Ass. That took a long time. What are you meant to do here?
You can't hide forever!
Let's avoid it.
Oh,
no! I'm gonna die. I just can't get a fucking shot on him.
You can't fight forever! Bleed for me! I'm sick of it! You're going to pay for that!
No, no.
Give me your blood! Finished? Yes!
so much left to create. You've destroyed my legacy. Look at me. You made me into a masterpiece.
Just shoot him.
Must record it. If only I had my camera. Where did it go?
Just shoot him. Gone.
Still time. For one last photo.
Don't be afraid, honey. It's me. Dad.
No. No, you're not. Dad is dead.
She's gone.
Honey, I know that's what they told you, but it's not true. Lily, please. Come out, Lily. You don't have to hide.
Are we gonna be the big boss man now? It's a Ruvik cloak.
Come to Mother, Lily. I will protect you.
Myra?
Get away! You can't have her!
Oh, so that's what... I don't have to curse that now, do I?
Lily!
Just shoot it now.
No!
I'll just fall into a hole. Sebastian, why do you do this? Oh. We got a couple more cuts on our face, bit of blood.
Myra?
I'll be out here for you, and someone else will be in there for you.
Kidman. She knew about Myra.
Oh, here we go.
But I can be silenced if you let me in.
Who the fuck's that? That sounds like Ruvik.
Shit.
Did that sound like Ruvik? Oh, we've got a...
A giant red X. Now that's art.
Yukio Hoffman. Yeah, we've got all that. We've got some... Let's see what this is here. First, let's save.
What is this?
Save. Yes, we can.
Where's the mirror?
Right, let's see what this is all about then. I can get out. Kinda want my hot coffee though. Crafting. three of them. One of them. Oh, we're running out of stuff. Running out of stuff. 40. Ostiano Classic. Might as well do that, and then I'll save up for that. Goop.
This place.
It's not a place that I really want to be in, if I'm honest. Harpoon ball. Gunpowder. It's not a nice place, I must admit.
This symbol looks familiar. Like I've seen it in the real world.
Was that on the Beacon Hospital? We'll have a look. There's only one way to find out.
Welcome, Seeker. You have come for answers. I am here to help.
Sebastian, I really don't know. At least it's giving me bullets. Yes. Stim packs. Anything around here? Nope. A lot of skulls. That was a pretty shitty animation.
Oh shit.
I kinda didn't want to do.
Torture devices. This place is almost medieval.
It looks like he's got a key in it. Can I have the key? Not that. The rack.
Looks like they were burned alive.
Good, so they won't come back. Yeah, I'll be with you in a minute. Again, I don't know if this is the way to go or the other way. He looks alive. Maybe it's the other way to go. But I'm getting all this first. Yeah, it must have been. Is there no secret? I thought there might have been a secret down here. Let's see. Dead. Actually dead. That's a first. Please be a secret. You know what? Might as well use one, just in case. Whoa! Did not see him there. Give me the shits up then. Okay, so there's more than one. Nothing around here. Take a brick. Oh, fuck. I feel like I'm gonna activate a trap in a minute. Those are spikes gonna come out of the wall. Why did I think that could do it? It's got a key. I need to find a key for the cells. Where are they? People are alive? Yep. I knew someone was alive. What does this do?
Need a crank handle to turn it.
Okay. Go in here? No. It's not gonna be in here. It's gonna be down here. Where are these people gonna come out? If I could kill him now before he comes out and attacks me. Bolts, bolts, bolts.
Looks like I can use this.
Just pretend I got him with the bolt. I'm so glad I got a bullet combo thing. Because even if you just shoot like 3 times in the chest, it seems to knock him down. Desire to resist, whether it's resisting change, resisting authority, or resisting desire, but the mental and emotional toll of such resistance often outweighs the benefits gained by it. The universe is too well organized, too perfect in its construction. How could we possibly believe that such perfection arose from chaos? It is my hypothesis that there is a plan for me, for you, for each and every one of us. Some people say that everything happens for a reason. Some people call it fate. Whatever it is, woe unto those who attempt to resist it. Okay. Yes, crossbow. Take that plus 2 as well. Do I need to... No, can't realize that. Does that mean all these are open now? Finally got half of the keys. I knew that was gonna happen. Took his leg. Right, let's do this cranking. So
hope it's a save point. His knife. I don't think I'm coming back here, so you might as well use stuff that you can pick up now. I don't think I'm coming back here anyway.
You must go deep to find what you seek. Only by descending can you rise again.
A mirror.
You lost everything. Your failure to regain led to inaction, which led to despair. And despair led to self-destruction.
Because of you. You couldn't save her.
You hold the key to ease your door. I can guide you to the lock.
Who are you? What do you want with me?
If you can stealth kill them, I wasn't really wanting to test. Come on, reload. Isn't the top dog? Myra is some. Yes. Yes, please. Whoa. Okay, I'm going to leave this episode here. We've got quite through a lot then. So thank you all very much for watching. This has been Evil Within 2. I have been the Almighty Blob. Peace and love, and as always, don't do anything I wouldn't do. Bye.